Morning, morning.
Morning, Deb. Oh, hey, would you grab me a cup while you're over there?
I wish I could.
Oh, yeah, if your hands are full, I'll get to it in a second.
My hand is free. I just don't have any coffee to put in it. You're falling down on your rookie duties there, Mac.
I asked the volunteer to make some.
Where? Port Townsend?
Anti-meridium salutations to you, Officer Ryan.
What are you doing here?
I am exchanging my temporary compensation-free labor for a diminutive legal infraction.
Huh?
He's working off some community service hours. Oh, it is six. I asked you to make the coffee, not take the coffee.
Fear not, fair blue bottles. I've absconded with your precious fond de caffeine only as far as the scullery.
We have one of those?
And proceeded to steep a new vessel forthwith.
Well, clean coffee pot sounds like a good thing.
I don't know. It had developed a chewiness over the years I kind of liked.
Oh, hey. Before I forget, the birthday girl gets to pick lunch. Do you want to go to El Isla again? Or wait, there's that new Japanese-Scottish fusion place.
Listen, Mac, I'd rather not make a big deal out of it this year if it's okay with you.
Wait, really?
I'm just not feeling it this year.
Seriously? This isn't a prank the rookie thing like that time Hawk had me call you Debbie.
No.
Okay, sure. That's what you want.
Thanks.
Are you sure?
Is it so hard to grasp?
I just always really liked my birthday.
Good morning, fellow crime fighters.
Someday you'll feel different. Morning, Hawk.
Where's the coffee?
You have some in your hand.
This is my getting into the office coffee.
From home?
From the parking lot.
I asked Otis 6 to make a new pot.
Ahoy, hoy, Queen City Police Department. Kindly convey the nature of your emergency. Oh, how ghastly. And the location of your abode? We shall dispatch a pair of public servants with all haste. Indubitably. I'm hanging up the phone now.
What's up?
A homeowner astonished a larcenist in his domicile.
Was anyone hurt?
The miscreant departed, so negative. But the gentleman is certainly somewhat put out.
All right, Hawk, let's head over there and get a statement.
A 050? Lucky.
Lucky?
Yeah, I haven't gotten to do one of those yet.
You know, Rook, why don't you go ahead with Jose?
You mean it?
Sure. It's mostly just paperwork at this point anyway.
Wow. Thanks, Detective Hawkins.
Yeah, thanks, Detective Hawkins.
Don't mention it.
A housebreaking. This is great.
Maybe tone down the enthusiasm before we meet the victim.
Can do.
It's going to be a 10-cup day. I'm already 2 cups behind.